Yeah, you guys are getting pretty sick of all these leaves in the yard, aren't you? Nettles getting stuck to my foot as I try to go in the house and getting them on the floor. Well, we have a solution for that, don't we, guys? Huh. Yeah.
Well, as you can tell, today is the perfect blustery autumn day outside here in lovely Ohio, so I think we're going to do a lovely review of this cheapo leaf blower, Mulcher 3-in-1 12-amp blower I bought at the hardware store for a whopping $40. So we're going to unbox this bad boy and see what it's all about. Sucker comes with a mulching bag too, so we'll give it a little test go after we see what it's all about in here. Alright. So I see a lot of plastic. It must be for the mulcher, I would assume. Nice and scratched up. Lower end. Bag. Not really sure how many leaves this will hold, but we'll give it a whirl. Well, that's a pretty decent little size bag there. Yeah, look at that. Decent. Solid size. Now for the meat and potatoes here. Alright. Let's cleaned up a little here and see what we're working with. Decent weight to it. It has two speeds on it. 150 miles an hour and 230 miles an hour, because everybody wants a fast blow nowadays. That's fast blow. Alright. So essentially, looks like it just kind of clips together. That's where the mulcher goes, down the bottom there. And then at the top, looks like it just clips right into place there. Nice and easy. Instructions, but I'm not going to do that. There's just no time for that. Alright. Well, let's see what this bad boy's all about, huh? Alright, we got power now. Let's see what happens with this bad boy. We'll try it on the low setting first, then try the high. We'll attach the mulching stuff and see what happens.
bad. See what happens now, though, when we start mulching this bad boy. Bad stuff. Mulching. Alright, let's see what happened. I have the mulcher hooked up now. Pretty intense feeling. See if we can bag some leaves. After it's full. As far as mulching, I kind of feel like it just... Oh, yeah. Pretty decent looking breakdown of the leaves, I'd say. You know, for $40. Can't go wrong, I guess. Till next time, guys.